had much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like in summer dust. It's a book and a lion fuzz. I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. And drink in my hand, putting my snow up against the burning sand. Probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away when it's gone. Whatever happens to solid butter when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddy saw for me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. That the cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense.